In northwestern Russia is the Katyn Forest, beneath which lie the bodies of 4,000 Polish officers massacred in 1940 by the Soviet secret police. Alongside the officers lie the remains of Soviet civilians shot a few years before in the same way and by the same cold-blooded executioners.